This video shows how to capture objects using Sprout by HP. One of the unique features of Sprout by HP is the ability to capture objects. Sprout captures objects by lighting them with a flash from the projector, so keep your hands and other obstructions out of the capture area. You can capture directly from the app launcher by tapping the capture icon. Place items face up on the mat and near the center for best results. Tap Capture on the vertical screen to take the picture. In just a few seconds, a digital version appears on the mat and on the vertical screen. To manually crop your image, tap the Crop tool to adjust the crop points. Tap Add New Capture to add another image. Sprout also has the ability to skew rectangular objects to the correct position if they were scanned incorrectly. Place your picture in the center of the touch mat, print side up. Tap Capture. Remove the picture, then touch the skew button on the left side of the touch mat. Touch the skew button that appears in the center of the captured object. The feature corrects the position of the object. Tap Add New Capture or Done Capturing to save all changes. While working in a project, you can capture an object or document by tapping the camera icon in the upper left-hand corner. Sprout can even capture multiple objects at the same time. Make sure to leave space between objects. Placing objects closer to the top of the touch mat will also result in smaller shadows and better captures. Tap Capture to begin the scan. Once the digital versions appear on the mat, remove the objects. You can copy a captured image to the clipboard by tapping the clipboard icon next to the image on the left side of the screen after the capture is complete. If you don't like a capture, you can delete it by tapping the delete icon after the scan. Finally, tap Done Capturing, and the captured objects will be added to your project workspace and images container in Gallery. With Sprout's ability to capture images, documents, objects, and more, the only limit to your creations is your imagination. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.